Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Wifa Putri Riani. I will talk about Kevin Sanjaya Sukamuljo. About him, Kevin Sanjaya Sukamuljo was one of the boys double badminton players and an Indonesian blend. This athlete has been a player from the Jarum Club in Kudus, Central Java, and has joined since 2007. He was born in Banyuwangi. His age is 26 years old. His education in Perbanas Institute, Jakarta. Kevin's career journey until he became one of the world's best double boys did not escape his love and hard work at an early age. Sitting in 6th grade, Kevin had first joined the local badminton club in Banyuwangi, the Sari Agung PB. In 2006, tried to audition for General PB Jarum of Kudus. At his first audition, Kevin failed to pass the selection. He tried his luck again in 2007. In his second audition attempt, Kevin was declared eligible for selection and was officially part of the PB Jarum Kudus Club. Kevin's struggle did not end there. Early in his career with PB Jarum, Kevin had his down days. He had originally entered as a single-son player, which was viewed as less potential. Fortunately, one of the coach at Lux PB, that who was then a second, the evaluate the unperformed single-son player, saw Kevin's exceptional talent and his moving to a double role as a son's double player. With considerable innate skills already established, plus the coaching career of most of which was also a former world player, Kevin's fate as a double son in PB eventually went through the ranks until he was selected and passed the press in 2013. His achievement: he contributed the gold medal at the 2015 Southeast Asia Games. He is the world's first badminton player with Marcus Fernaldi Gideon in the double sector of the sun. In 2017, with Marcus Fernaldi Gideon, he won the BWF prize as the world's finest badminton player. Kevin Sanjaya was renowned for being fast, aggressive, full attack and hand brutal attack on his opponent. That's a lot of silver in the Asian badminton. Bronze in the Asia Junior Badminton Championship, 19 runners and 5 runners-up on the BWF World Tour, 10 runners and 2 runners-up in BWF Super Series, 2 runners and 1 runners-up in BW International Challenge. I think enough for me. Thank you. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.